dig it. So, Macho Man Randy Savage, I have the ability to go extra, right? Because that was the Macho Man. He was extra all the time. Biggest look, biggest promos, just everything about him, extra. So with this, I thought, why not just throw everything at this painting? Every style, every medium, just do it all. Start with watercolor, put on some ink, now come in with some acrylic on there. Just keep pushing it, use all the colors. Like, I had a client one time that came to me and said, Rob, this one's really important. We need you to use all of the colors. All of the colors. But, and that's something I've made fun of for years, but with this Macho Man one, like, man, why not, right? Like, his outfits were already the most colorful. Why not even push that further with this piece and with the different styles that I'm using on this, right? Like, I've got a more traditional and then now coming in with more of the hatching, getting all these different things in there, and it works with Macho Man. It may not work with someone like, you know, more traditional, but with Macho, I can push it there. Do you think Macho Man was into cats? I bet he was. Anyway, and going even further, now almost had it there, going with some spray paint, and I have like a little template on there to control where it sprays, coming in with a few finishing touches to make this whole thing cohesive and pop. And there's that finished piece. Dig it.